We're Australian scientists who are interested in working together to help inform women about breast density, which is one of the strongest predictors of breast cancer risk. Women with extremely dense breasts are 4 to 6 times more likely to develop breast cancer than women of the same age but with very little or no breast density. Mammographic density is the appearance of the epithelial and the stromal tissue in a mammogram. So the actual dense tissue itself increases the propensity for tumors to develop. Unfortunately, if a tumor does develop, it's also harder to see.
Believe it or not, I'm 50 years old, had my mammogram last year, and when I got the results, I got the information sheet through from Breast Screen WA with information that was really the first time I'd ever heard of it, didn't know what it meant. I'm probably a little bit more vigilant than I was, and I'm just conscious and aware that, you know, when the next 2 years rolls around and I go for my mammogram, that I will also most likely get a similar notification. I'll need to do the same follow-up with my GP.
So we want women to be breast aware. We would like to use mammographic density to help to move towards a tailored screening program whereby we can identify women at different levels of risk and different levels of density that could potentially benefit from either supplemental screening or annual screening. And conversely, women with very little density and very little risk could potentially not need to be screened as often as they are.